Yeah. Humbling the kid. Well, who else was going to be that? I think it's because he's trying harder than everybody else because he knows that, okay, these guys have all been on a major TV, and they already know that they're over. He has to win himself over those guys, you know? Oh, so, well, okay, I got these emails from Pro Wrestling Tees and from New Japan's shop, and they both basically said this is the last chance to get any Okada merch. I was like, oh shit, I don't know, dude. That email usually means like, hey, we're not gonna be able to sell his stuff on Pro Wrestling Tees anymore. Dixie Normus is officiating the match! Boom! Ah! What? Thank you. Oh boy. What? The fuck? Well, I wonder. Wait, how did this look? Okay, you would know what I'd be going for, though. IRL. Chanel. Get over here. Come on.